week's word has to do with fruit. So here we go. For apple, you're going to use your X handshake. You're going to put the knuckle of it right at your chin area to the side, and you're going to twist it two times.